working 24/7 to resolve the situation at our Aliso Canyon natural gas storage facility as quickly and safely as possible. This is a brief explanation of the five-phase relief well operation underway. Phase 1, setting the foundation. The relief well's foundation is created by drilling a 17.5-inch hole to a measured depth of 1,200 feet and placing a 13 3/8-inch pipe called the surface casing inside. The casing is then surrounded by cement, providing a stable and secure foundation for the drilling operation to proceed. Phase 2, approach. Technicians now directionally drill toward the target well, down to a measured depth of about 3,800 feet, and install a 9 5/8-inch pipe called casing. Phase 3, locate. Utilizing an advanced ranging tool to track and identify the location of the target well, drilling technicians can now begin what is called proximity ranging runs. The ranging run process uses a specialized tool that generates an electromagnetic field to detect the location of the target well. Ranging specialists review data from the ranging tool to identify the well's location. From this point forward, technicians will alternate between drilling and ranging runs, requiring the drill bit to be retracted and exchanged with the ranging tool, a process that can take up to a day each time to complete. Phase 4, follow. Experts continue to alternate between drilling and ranging as they cautiously drill around and then alongside the target well. At this point, the relief well may be no more than 15 to 20 feet away from the target well. The technicians will drill down to approximately 8,100 feet of measured depth and install 7-inch casing. Phase 5. Intercept and stop the flow of natural gas. This is one of the longest and most methodical phases of the process to assure safety and accuracy. Once the relief well is in the proper position, technicians will intercept the leaking well and tap it. Heavy fluid and drilling mud are pumped through the relief well and into the leaking well. At a depth of more than 8,500 feet, gravity and pressure work together as the weight of the heavy fluid and drilling mud far outweighs the pressure of the leaking natural gas, effectively stopping the leak. Once the flow of natural gas is stopped, SoCalGas will pump cement into the target well, sealing the leak and removing the well from future use. These relief well efforts are monitored by the California Division of Oil, Gas, and Geothermal Resources, or DOGGR. Safety of the community.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, 'cause whenever we upload new video, you will get a notification on your phone.